Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, see? Dead. Oh! Crick draw! Dead. Hello, and welcome back to Betrayer. This is Fort Hope, I believe.
Yep.
And this past afternoon, I've just been going back in every single area, clicking X to hear the shadows and the whispers to see if I can complete any side quests. Ooh, I can't carry that. Such as the ghosts, the skulls, the totems, the chests. Anything that might pop up as a side quest, I've gone and done it. So now I just have to come back here and see if I can find the bell and continue. Well, speaking of find the bell, I actually think I did find it just after my last recording session, which is quite annoying considering how long it took for me to look for it, and then I just suddenly found it out here. No idea why it's out here, but I suddenly found it out here. So now I can turn on night mode here and have a look around and see what there is. I'm really trying to complete this game quickly now. I understand it might not be fun for you. It's still fun for me, but I would like to play some other games before, like, you know, summer. So yes, let's put the bell on and night mode. Oh dear. Where is... Oh, I don't like those things. Ow. Okay. Well, the woman's here now, at least. I can finally talk to her. She wasn't here before. My tomahawk's here too. Hello. Found you unconscious and brought you here. Well, you didn't really have far to drag me, did you? Okay. Fate of a Wraith. Oh, this is all of my, here you go. So, I don't know if you remember any of these characters, but Martha Isco shot herself in grief. And doubling the husband's grief, he killed himself as well. Grogu Ward killed someone because he was a Catholic spy. And this is the fate of everyone in the colonies. It seems they just had a real... Oh, did I get gold for all of those? Cool. Just rungs of really bad luck, I suppose. And, okay, I've lost an arrow somewhere, but at least I know now what to expect. I've also got quality weapons and upgraded them so I can hold more. So, with that... Let's try and get through this quickly, shall we? Yes, 300 out of 1,000 antagonists. I'm going to reload just before I look for the wraiths, the spirit thief, shadow skeleton things, because they don't actually seem to have appeared yet. B and G are my friend, because that's Tomahawk and bombs, and I need those, and I like those. Oh. Huh, that's odd. But why are they just suddenly attacking me out the gate? That's weird. And it's up there somewhere is where I need to go. So maybe I can just go out that way instead. Yeah. I might be doing a few cuts around today just to get through this quicker, I suppose. But we'll see. Let's see, where are we going? Oh. Although this area looks a lot more populated than all of the other ones, so that's got to be careful as well. And it's this way. Okay. Oh, is that? No, that's just a totem. Usually you can see, like, wraiths just standing over graves and things. Oh, no, it's not. It's that kind of totem. Okay, great. Am I all loaded? I'm loaded. Locked and loaded. I'm actually going to go up here. This would be a good vantage point to... Ow! I was wrong! It would have been a good vantage point, except this thing was here. So, yeah, thanks. Thanks, buddy. Now I'll have to fully go back and gear up again, at least get some more health, because like I can't just ease out of this like I've done for the last ones. I'm not too... I'll teleport. I'm lazy. They only pull them teleporting in, so I don't want to suddenly have the skull wraiths popping up. Oh, good. Oh, we're all good here. Where next? This direction. Okay, this direction. Let's go. I suppose it's do the totems, and I can move on to the next area. I don't think I need to do anything else. I think the graves and the raids might just be side quests. Where am I going? Up here. Oh, it's a spirit. I suppose I take you back to the place and then I don't hear the screams, the sound of the bells guide you home. Yep, and is it just that way? What's directly that way? Yeah, okay, so I have to go back and talk to them now, okay. That's what that is. Going down over there. Who are you? Your wife and daughter? My wife's name is Philippa. It would be nice to know who you are. Where did you last see? Okay. And. Okay. Oh, I've already picked up something. Okay, so. I've already found the wife. That's nice. And. Directly down that way. I can teleport there, I suppose. Just makes my trip easier, I think. Yes, I am a little closer than I would have been. There is. I see something. No, is that? No, that is someone. I thought it was just a tree. But no, it's cool. And that is a wraith. That is probably the. Okay. And there's still something else out here. Good. I'm glad I checked that before I teleported back home. That would not have been good. Oh, is this a totem? It's a totem, guys. Got a totem. Get ready. Yeah, B and G, get ready. Whew. That's close. Sometimes I leave it too late and worry myself. That was a bit easier. I am aware that you can kill the wraith things just by shooting them in the head, but it's just as easy to do this. Where am I going now? South. Okay. Still something I can do while I'm down here. Let's do that then. Whoa! Whoa! Yeah, see? Dead. Oh! Crick draw! Didn't actually expect to get that shot. That was just, good. That's probably just luck, but I'm still happy about that shot. Why was I just trying to reload a bow? Oh god. Well, at least I've got some health here as well. That's nice. So where am I going from here? Oh, here I am. It's a totem. Oh! Okay, I'll accept that. And something really far to the east. No, I'm thinking, I'll see if I can talk to this person first, because going really far to the east does not sound like my idea of fun. Roger Emery? I'm not too sure, but I probably already know something about him. Scabbard? Okay. Oh, hello! Hello there. Buddy, you want to join the party? Your father. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Southeast I have to go now, is it? Okay. I'll go all the way down to the Southern Trail, I suppose. This could be something down there. Ugh. Okay, up to the west. West it is. I might be a bit closer here. Barely. Right, let's just run a bit, I suppose. Ah, here we are. The Wraith. And this is the father, Roger Emery. I've got a woman's scarf. I suppose I have to go back to the fort now and talk to them. Northish. Yeah. And this should be, I don't know, maybe the end of the area. Hello. I'll talk to you first, I suppose. Okay, so the little girl tried to kill this guy. Did you kill her father? You're a murderer and a coward. Yes. Okay. And the investigation's over. Revenge. And everyone just seems to be killing each other around here. East. Okay, far to the east to go. Oh, great. Okay, it's another totem. This could be the last one, so let's hope. Okay, now, look for the first person and run at them. Unless it's a... Oh great, it's two of them. That's close. I took unnecessary risks there, but corruption is gone. And there's still something around here, though. Okay, let's go see what that is. I think I can move on to another area now. But it would just be as easy if I just completed everything. Unless there's a lot to do. I don't think there is. Ooh. We'll see. We will see. Oh, hello. Oh, there's another one. I missed. Hello, Tabitha. Tabitha, your daughter. You're in a cart. And... Oh, I think I might already have the details on you. Back to the northwest means enemies nearby, but I need to go to Fort Hope. So let's go on in that direction. And, oh, there he is. Good. Good. And now we can finish this area, can't we? Two daughters, ran off with savages, people died, you bound her to the... Okay. And up here is, I don't know, let's go see. Oh good, here we are, it's a... Oh, that's a totem. It is a totem. Oh, about corruption, it cleared itself. And there's nothing else, which means... And now, yes, I can now leave through the Southern Trail. I think I can still do it even if I'm in the darkness. That's way, isn't it? Oh, wait, no, it's not Southern Trail. Damn it, wrong one. Ooh, yep, as I thought, I can go through there now. Although that noise kind of scared me because I thought it was a bear. So, on to the next area. Deep Forest. Oh dear, that does not look very good, does it? I might turn on colour a little bit for this level. I'm not sure. Let's see how it looks for colour. I don't want too much colour. That'll be enough colour. Okay, well, in the next episode, I will be going through this area then. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!